Hello, hello, this is the Startup Stories podcast coming to you live from Thessaloniki in Greece. My name is Lefteris Papagiorgiou and I am the CEO of Entranet and also the author of the books Startups, an Idea to the Global Market and Startups, the Sales that you will be able to find at a bookstore near you in the next few days. Now, today we will talk about the preparation and how important this is for you. How important is this to be prepared before a meeting? Let's suppose that you just convinced the director of a huge company to give you a shot and present your product to him and his staff. Before you go, before you do anything else, prepare. Check out who are the people that you will meet, what's the position in the company, who is the real boss, which university did he go to, does he play tennis, maybe basketball, does he smoke, well, how does he negotiate, how is this company with their payments? Check out the latest news about the company and the whole industry in general. Also, pay attention to the timing issue. Is this a good time for them? Is this the time that they will set up the budget? Or did they spend it all for the year and you simply go there for social purposes? But let's suppose for a minute that you did all of the above. Your next job is to find out the place of the meeting. And let's say if they have a projector. Are you going to need one? Can you connect it to your laptop or should you have a USB with you because you will be using one of their own computers? And what if you have a Mac? Do they have an HDMI connection? Should you have with you a VGA adapter or anything else? Well, I cannot stress this point enough. The great preparation is of huge importance for anybody, even for athletes. And the reason I'm saying this is because I found a video of JaVale McGee, the center of the LA Lakers, talking about his former teammate, Draymond Green. Take a look at the video.
You've played with LeBron, Durant, Clay, Steph, Draymond. I'm looking at the teams you've played with here. Dirk.
Gilbert Arenas.
Okay, so of all the stars, you've played, they're all different cats, right? The player that I find fascinating in this league, he literally becomes double the player as Draymond Green. So Draymond in the regular season goes 7-7-7. And then I'm watching him in the playoffs. And JaVale, there are games I think he's the best player on the floor along with Kawhi.
Mm-hmm.
Take me into Draymond. Analytics don't even work for him. He literally puts on a cape in like May and June. Take me behind the scenes on, again, the secret sauce on Draymond. Because I think he's going to have a chance to be a Hall of Famer.
Definitely. The focus that Draymond puts into every game, the studying, the things that he knows about other players or games. You'll play against a player and he'll be like, oh, what does he do? Draymond will come out of nowhere. Oh, yeah, he's probably left hand. He's going to shoot over the left shoulder. And if he doesn't do that, he's going to come back with a pump fake. So watch out for that. Like, he knows everything about every player. He studies the game extreme.
On his own.
There isn't like, you have to do this. Like, that's just his thing. He loves basketball. And you can just tell it. And you can see it in his game also.
As I told you before, I cannot stress this enough. This is of huge importance for everybody. If you are going to have a meeting with someone, prepare. This is the best way for you to be able to get the most of it out of this meeting. This is the Startup Stories podcast coming to you live from Thessaloniki. Glad to have you aboard, guys. Thank you so much for being here. Bye-bye.